Both kind of sacral and ecstatic and tender and maybe also bombastic. Well, here it is, the solo for piano and string quintet by young César Franck. Hope you enjoy it.